a pretty common building that you build.
Who's with us tonight? My name is Scott. I'm here with Doug. Video camera just shut off. I did that. If there's anybody with us tonight, can you please tell us your name?
Scott Walking.
Scott and Doug Walking.
Sound of what sounded just like a whisper or a whistle just heard in the upstairs lobby.
It can't hurt you. We don't want to hurt you. We just want to learn from you.
Tell me you didn't hear that.
I didn't hear it. Who's in here with us right now?
Is Linda's grandpa with us today? Or any other relatives that may have lived in this house with Linda?
Do you have any questions for us? EVP session, Green Hotel, Scott and Doug, upstairs lobby. There are two recorders in the room on adjacent tables. We did hear a story that a lady was up here looking for a piece of paper one day, a very specific piece of paper, and she couldn't find it. She looked all over for it. She couldn't find it. And she left for just a few minutes because she had to tend it to something else. And when she came back after just a few minutes, the exact piece of paper that she was looking for was laying on the very top of the stack of papers that she was going through.
And while you're here, we can help you out. Maybe there's a message that you'd like us to send to somebody who you can't see anymore.
Did you say something?
No, I didn't.
Linda Moore is with us tonight from the Brillion Historical Society. Her grandfather passed away in this room. Is he with us tonight? Is there anybody with us tonight in this room? If there is somebody in this room with us, please understand that we cannot see you.
truly believe you are.
Through this radio right here. You can speak through this radio to us right now. Again, you're not in any trouble. We're not here to hurt you. We're not here to interrogate you. We're not here to do any of that. We're just here to learn. Room is very cold. And I know you left the hotel business for a little while before you built this house. So tell us, Mr. Andrews, is that story true? Footsteps are mine. Is that what happened?